So I was learning Terraform, and it is, I think, second or third video I'm going to create on Terraform modules. So let's do it. I just created a module and pushed it to my GitHub. Here you can see on the screen. So inside the root, there is a directory AWS, and inside that directory there is another one, EC2. So just keep in mind that you have to follow this path schema for Terraform. So let's use this module somewhere inside my home directory. I am going to create some directory for it. AWS, and here I am just going to create a main.tf file, and inside that main.tf I am going to use that that Terraform module. So first of all, provider AWS, and we have to specify the region US East one. So that's enough. My AWS profile is already configured, so I need my region. So now we have to we have to configure the module. So let's give it some name. Random name, and we have give it the path. So the path it is github.com, and my username, and then Terraform modules. And yeah, you have to specify like where the inside, if your module is not inside the root directory, so just give it the full path. So Terraform modules slash AWS slash EC2. So AWS EC2, and let's go to this variables. So we have to define some variables. So here you can see we don't have a instance type configure, so we have to specify this variable. Define it, EC2 type is, let's do it like micro, T2 micro. AMI. AMI is AMI, and let's check this main.df. AMI EC2 type is configured. Instance type EC2 type, and AMI I have here one AMI which is for Debian, so just copy it. Instance type is AMI, and what else we need? Everything else is already configured in the module. So if you don't have, if you don't want to use this SSH key, you can define those variables and use your own key or the path of the key where you. just download.